All new tonight at 6. We just got word from Cobb County that 7 firefighters have been disciplined after being accused of working together on a state certification exam. 4 of those firefighters were demoted from lieutenants to engineers, and 3 others were suspended without pay. In a statement, the fire chief said he is extremely disappointed in the firefighters' poor judgment and that the department won't tolerate this behavior.